In Tennessee, generally all employees are eligible for workers' compensation benefits if they're injured on the job. There are a few exceptions, but generally almost all employees are entitled to workers' compensation benefits.